Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we are going to know how to style our short hair in different ways. As I have short hair, so in today's video I will tell you how to style these hairs in different styles. So let's get started. So in first way, you have to take the first portion of your hair like this and just clip it up. See, like I am doing, I have this clip. I will tuck it up like this. See, this is our first look. So in this look, आपके बाल भी आगे नहीं आएंगे, आपके फेस पे नहीं आएंगे, जैसे मेरे बाल आते हैं आगे को फेस पे, आईज के ऊपर. तो इसमें आप कितना भी हिल लीजिए, कुछ भी कर लीजिए, तो इसमें आपके बाल आगे नहीं आएंगे. ये देखिए, और ये देखने में भी बहुत प्रिटी लगता है. सो यू कैन वेयर स्टाइल योर हेयर इन दिस लुक फॉर एनी फंक्शंस और एनी डे आउट. सो दिस इज माय फर्स्ट लुक. फॉर अ सेकंड स्टाइल वी आर गोइंग टू ओपन इट अप एंड जस्ट मूव दिस साइडवेज. सी लाइक दिस एंड जस्ट टक इट here. So this is also one way to style your short hair. See this one, and you can also make a ponytail like this, like I am doing it. अगर आपके बाल ज्यादा लंबे हैं तो आप पोनीटेल बना सकते हैं, और ज़्यादा छोटे हैं अगर आपके पास कि पोनीटेल नहीं बन रही तो फिर नो प्रॉब्लम, यू कैन स्किप दिस वन लाइक दिस एंड देन टाई अप योर रबर बैंड. सी दिस वन, यू कैन सी दिस, दिस इज आल्सो अ थर्ड लुक. सी दिस, और यू कैन मेक अ पोनीटेल लो वन, make your low pony like this. I am doing. See this one, you can see this. So for our next look, we are going to take this portion and tuck it back. See like this, and just clip your all hair from one side. See like this, I am doing. See this, ये look मैंने एक video में भी बनाया था, this look. So you can make this look and leave one side of your hair like as it is. See this one. So this is our fifth look. It's great, na? You can wear this look in parties, functions. This will go very well with your, if you want to make Indo-Western look, so you can also wear this look, this style. So this is our style. See, it will look good with your Western wear or your lehengas and even with your suits also. So let's move on to our next look. So I will open these clips. So this one. So for our next look, we are going to portion this up in two halves like this. I have done. See this one, and then take one portion from, see यहां से हमने एक portion लिया, इसको you have to twist and twist your hair from this side and just see ये सही से नहीं हुआ तो हम इसे दोबारा कर लेंगे, ऐसी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है। ये देखिए, सी लाइक दिस एंड जस्ट यूज योर क्लिप, सी एंड जस्ट टक इट हियर लाइक दिस दिस एंड अगेन टक योर हियर फ्रॉम द अदर साइड and just you have to again twist it off. See, you have to again twist it, twist your hair, twist and अगर आपके और भी बाल उसके साथ अटैच हो रहे तो उसे आप निकाल सकते हैं। अब इसको आप इधर just clip it up, see like this. This is our next look. So it will also go very well with your suits and western wear or Indian wear. See, like this. And in this look, you can also use these two ones and just you can put them in front like this. आप इसको ऐसे भी पहन सकते हैं या ऐसे करके भी पहनना है, जैसे मैंने आपको भी दिखाया था ऐसे करके, या आप इसको ऐसे करके भी स्टाइल कर सकते हैं लाइक दिस। आई विल शो यू, सी लाइक दिस, सी यू कैन सी दिस एंड देयर इज अनदर वे टू स्टाइल दिस वन एज यू कैन use this, open this, twist and then again see use this portion and again twist it up like this see and then clip it. Wait, the clip is not, see this one. So in this, your hairs will not fall on your eyes. See, like this. You can do it. See, this will look good. And for our next look, we're going to open it. Ouch. See, I've opened it, and then take the front portion of the hair. See again. And if you want to make a puff, you can make it, make a puff also. See, this will also look good. See this one. This will also look good. See, this is the full puff. You can see this and you can also do it, you can take your rubber band and take your front portion of your hair like this and make a ponytail. Right. You have to take your back part of your hair like this one also. Puff में तो हमने ये आगे वाले लिए थे, तो इसमें पीछे वाले भी थोड़े से हमें हेयर लेने हैं and make a ponytail. See, this one. See, you can see this. See. This will also look good on you. See this. So this will also you can also wear this look in party wear, western wear, or sorry, in parties or Indian wear, western wear, or any lehenga suits. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you are new to this channel and watching my video for the first time, and also press the bell icon so that you get the notification of my next upcoming video. and tell me in the comment section below which look or which hairstyle you like in me or you have tried in your with your hair. So let me know in the comment section below, and thank you for watching this video.